We'd like for you to bring the rings, though, if we're being perfectly honest. A special day in South Philly. The city, Comcast Spectacorp, and Ed Snider's family all taking part in the dedication of Ed Snider Way at the sports complex. A section of 11th Street at the complex will now be named in honor of Snider, who, of course, founded the Flyers in 1967.